Yeah, I mean, the coolest part of that whole thing was just my teammates' reaction and the crowd's reaction. That probably was the coolest thing I've ever experienced on the baseball field. So, yeah, it happened quick, and to do that was fun.
What was the feeling like when you heard everybody yelling after you got back in the dugout and wanted to come back out and get hurt?
It was cool. It happened really fast, so I didn't really know what they were talking about at first. Someone laid me over there, so I just went over there. That's the first time I ever experienced that, obviously. So it was exciting. I don't know how to use that word, but it was really special.
Did they push you out of the dugout?